Hey everyone, how y'all doing? Happy Star Wars Week! Cam here and welcome back to Cam in Focus. Star Wars Week Day 6. One more video after this and Star Wars Week will officially be over. For today's 60-second suggestion, I'll be talking a bit about the game Knights of the Old Republic. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic is an RPG released back in 2003. It consistently receives widespread praise among fans in regards to its immersive story, solid gameplay, and interesting plot progression. In this game, you travel to several different planets and engage in all kinds of quests, assignments, and escapades in order to uncover the secrets of a space station called the Starforge. Along the way, you meet many interesting characters who join your party, and you discover the origins of the protagonists that you play as. No spoilers in case you haven't played the game, but the revelation of your backstory is often regarded as one of Star Wars' best plot twists. Not only that, but you have the ability to choose how the story progresses with dialogue and action choices that push the story to either a dark or light side orientation. And the reveal of that plot twist is tailored to how you've played the game. There's a lot of deep lore that you're able to explore in this game in regards to the Force and its users, and since it takes place over 3,000 years before the films, you don't necessarily have to worry about having seen them in order to appreciate the story of this remarkable game. It started a wave of Star Wars material such as the Old Republic Online multiplayer game, various books, and even references within the Darth Bane trilogy. This game is a great stepping off point for a deep dive into Star Wars lore. Well, there you have it. Knights of the Old Republic is one of those games that sticks with you no matter how old it is. Even if you're only used to playing ultra-modern AAA type games, I'm sure you'll still find a lot to enjoy in this one. Be sure to tune in tomorrow for the final episode of Star Wars 60 Second Suggestions for Star Wars Week, and follow us on social media to keep up with all of our updates. Links for everything in the description below. Have a wonderful day, and may the Force be with you.